Sećam se onog prvog razgovora, kada si predstavio njega, prošlo je dosta vremena i naravno moje prvo pitanje je kako napreduje, kako se snalazi.
Remembers our first talk, let me introduce you. So he just want to ask you now, how is everything going right now? How do you like it here? How do you think you get adjusted to the city and the
basketball? I like it so far. My teammates are all good. My coaches are good. We work really hard. I think we're a really good team. We showed that our first game. We should have won our second game, but I think it was going to be a good season. I like it here so far. I like the city. I like the people. It's nice.
Sviđa mu se sve do sada. Dopadaju mu se saigrači, dopada mu se trener. Sviđa mu se košarka ovdje, rekao je da mu se dopada Pirot, što je važno takođe. I uglavnom sve pozitivno ispričao, da mu se dopada sve, dopada mu se okruženje, da se snašao i za sad nije sve kako treba.
Kako se snalazi ovako privatno, ide u kafić, Piroćanke?
How do you go to the coffee in the morning, see any beautiful ladies?
I go to the coffee shop, what's the name of it?
I
go to the coffee shops and I just go sit there with my teammates and it's a lot of beautiful ladies, good coffee, nice.
Izlazi sa nama mnogo lepih devojaka, dopada mu se i obično odemo tamo gde su kafići jedan do drugog i tu sedimo, pijemo kafe.
Hoćemo da objavimo njegov broj telefona ili
nećemo.
I've only been with my teammates and that's pretty much it since I've been here, so we might just have to.
Da, kaže da bi trebalo, pošto do sad jedini koji imaju njegov broj su samo mi saigrači, naravno šali se, ali mogu ljudi da ga zaprate na društvenim mrežama.
Moj kolega koji je pratio utakmicu u Valjevu, pohvalio je tebe, ali pohvalio njega i pitao se zašto nemate veću minutažu.
One of his co-workers, his colleague, told some good stuff about us after the last game and he was wondering why we don't have to play more minutes.
That's not up to us, that's up to the coaches. We just have to go out there and play as hard as we can and do what we can to help the team win. And hopefully, eventually, we get more time.
Nije do nas, do trenera je, naše je da treniramo, da budemo bolji svaki dan i da dajemo sve od sebe i nadamo se da ćemo dobiti i veću minutažu.
Šta očekuje u subotu, ne znam, protivnika?
What do you expect on Saturday? We don't even know the opponent, but...
I don't know the team that we're playing, but I know that we are a good team. And I think that any night we go out there, we can win a game.
Ne zna tim prde koga igramo, ali zna da ako mi damo sve od sebe i pokažemo...
Možemo dobiti.
Treba da možemo
dobiti. Evo, čeka vas Marko, hvala vam lepo.
Hvala.